As you see, when I press the T key, light goes off. Still here, want three keys and don't tap them. Alright, there is a door here. I should have shown that she requires two keys, but it would be too long if I just go up and down all the time. You eventually can test it once you have the source code. This door wouldn't open if I didn't have two keys already. Whereas the portal wants three keys. Right, now we got the three keys, so we can go through the portal and to the lift. Turning off, turning on. If I press H, the minimap will disappear. H again, it's going to appear again. Okay, the portal is going to be open. To the 40 seconds and we should be to the lift. It is important when you are on the lift not jump down, because if you jump down you got to do all over again. You know, it is a pretty big maze. Now, three keys, we should be able to go to the second floor. There, we're going up. Alright, second floor. Hope I can remember where I'm going. Same here, torch is working, minimap is disappearing. So see, the score and the time is consistent between the levels, whereas the time keep decreasing. Okay, so we have, alright, now let's go to the lift. It should be here on the left and at the end of the corridor. Alright. Do patience. three keys, and it goes. Alright, here is a little bit more. The reason why the character controller was dropping from the lift, you know, the second floor, is just that they didn't press trigger on the lift. I don't want to do all the movie just for that, so just when you have the source code, you can check that I flag the trigger on the roof, so then the character controller won't fall anymore. Right, we have to go around the lava. If you touch the lava, you die, but I'm not gonna do that. Otherwise, we have to start all over again. You can always see it yourself when you have the source code. So this little thing here, take the right and look for the other two barrels that I don't remember. Let me see here. That's correct. I think we should keep the right. Yes. Right. Okay. Pass through these two things here. With a little jump, and then here, and then here. Okay, let's get the next one on the right, and we get this barrel, and then we have one more barrel hidden here somewhere. Let me see. Here, okay. Now we got the three barrel, so we got the fuel to refill the spaceship and fly away. Now to get out is more difficult than getting. Anyway, we will succeed. I think you have to keep the right. No. Yes, keep this little narrow thing. If you fall here, well, don't fall, because otherwise you have to do everything again. All right, and now we are on our way to the spaceship. I know it looks like we have plenty of time, but if you don't know where the things are, it takes a long amount of time, and it was very hard for myself as well, so I extended the countdown. Even here, if you fall into the lava, and then it's all over. All the assets, everything, except the two models and the rocks, they are made by me in Blender. Even a spaceship, I know it's not very nice, but time constraints. No, I shouldn't take the no, go back. You have to go over the little hill. And go up. Here we are. And we got our portal. Now when we are going to take the ship, you will see that it's going to be derendered, everything is going to be derendered, and we can just watch the ship fly away. As you can see, there is nothing anymore. We are not there. We can just come the scene as we are supposed to be on the ship. The ship is flying away, and we won. 3 seconds disappear, and if you play, start over again. Thank you for watching.